Is converting more quotes into jobs important to you? Having a well-done job quote boosts your chance at securing business while beating your competition at the same time. In this video, I give you 3 do's and don'ts to help you make awesome quotes that get approved straight away. This video will dive in deep to professional tips about how to present your price, all while impressing the customer and serving their needs. Tip number 1, have the right structure to show the price. Don't provide a large price amount without any explanation and expect your customer to happily pay. Also, don't make the mistake of adding significant parts markup and then showing that in a full breakdown. This can make the customer feel ripped off. Do make it clear what the cost involves. Usually this is broken into parts and labor costs. People like to understand what they're paying for, so providing context and being as transparent as possible with how you build a job helps build trust. And if they trust you, they're gonna go with you. Providing a breakdown can be helpful with this. First, there's a detailed breakdown. This shows the exact components that go into the price. You can list each part to provide full transparency about where your cost comes from. There's also less detailed breakdowns. The first one shows you the cost for parts and labor. This makes it clear to your customer the components of the price without giving you all the details item by item. You can also give them the grand total cost without any further elaboration. Software gives you the ability to do this, and it's really up to you to see which structure is most helpful for your specific business and jobs. Next, don't provide a quote with only your most expensive version of your service. Remember, you are playing a game with your customer, where both of you are trying to get as much value as possible with minimum cost. While it is definitely ideal for you to have your customer pay for the most expensive version of your services, your customer isn't always willing to do this. You could lose business entirely in this situation, as they could just go to your competitor, who may be offering a more affordable price. Do provide at least 2 or 3 different quote options of different values. For example, the budget-friendly option, middle of the road, and highest value. This gives the customer options to pick something that suits their needs. As a business, it's an opportunity to allow customers to compare within your own business instead of comparing you to your competitors. Be sure to provide different descriptions for the various services to explain to them how the value expands with each increase in price. I know what you're gonna say next. It's already difficult to get one estimate approved, so what if I send 3 different ones? They're never gonna get back to me. Yes, that can get very confusing for customers to sort through separate emails and so on. But that's why software allows you to send 1 quote with 3 different options, and this will help you outstand the competition and provide amazing customer service. Lastly, if you're on site, don't wait till you get back to the office to send your quote out. Timing is everything. The more time in between the quote appointment and the moment the customer receives your quote, the less likely it is to win their business. Then they're more likely to ask around for other quotes and look around and compare. Instead, strike while the iron is hot. With a mobile app, you can present the same template that we showed above with the same pricing structure, and you can get instant approval. If you are looking for a solution that does everything that was mentioned in this video and more, Commusoft provides an all-in-one work order management software. Thousands of businesses trust us every day to manage their operations as well as their data. You'll be amazed to see how our application saves time and increases profit potential. If that interests you, why don't you book some time to talk to one of our experts? You can book a 15-minute call. What have you got to lose? Or more importantly, what could you gain? Check out the description and you'll see the link to book a call, as well as links to other helpful resources that we have.